NATO has been watching you closely. NATO knows where you are and will continue to watch you. NATO will not tolerate hostile acts of your intent to conduct hostile acts against the civilian population. NATO will target and strike military equipment which threatens civilians. As you know, we can strike at any time and place of your choosing if you continue to endanger your people. Prove that you want to safeguard your people by moving away from any land, sea, and air military equipment that threatens Libyan population. If you are operating military equipment, including tanks, armored vehicles, artillery, rocket launchers, ships, and aircraft that threaten civilians, you will be targeted by NATO. Move away from all this equipment now to demonstrate that you mean no harm to your people. NATO does not want to kill you, but if you continue to operate, move, maintain, or remain with military equipment of any sort, you will be targeted for destruction. You have time to escape unharmed. Look to your future. Move away from all land, air, and sea equipment now.
السفن الحربية التابعة لحلف الشمال الأطلسي موجودة هنا من أجل المساعدة على تعزيز قرار مجلس أمن الأمم المتحدة بفرض الحصار البحري من أجل حماية المواطنين الليبيين. لا تستهدفوا سفن حلف الشمال الأطلسي، ولو قمتم باستهدافها فسوف تدمرون.
NATO warships are here to assist in supporting a United Nations Security Council resolution to enforce a maritime embargo in order to protect Libyan civilians. Do not target NATO vessels. If you target NATO vessels, you will be destroyed.
ضباط وجنود الجيش الليبي، فقد القذافي حق إعطاء الأوامر لكم بعد أن اتهم من قبل المحكمة الجنائية الدولية لارتكابه جرائم ضد الإنسانية في ليبيا، فهذا هو مصدر ارتياح كبير بالنسبة لكم، حيث لا يوجد سند قانوني وأخلاقي على الولاء لطاعة أوامره. أي قوات تواصل التنسيق لقيادة القوات المتورطة في العمليات العسكرية من قواعد عسكرية أو منشآت عسكرية ستعتبر تهديدا للسكان المدنيين، سوف تكون مستهدفة من قبل قوات حلف الشمال الأطلسي. إن حلف الشمال الأطلسي لا يريد قتلكم. لا تنسقوا لقيادة القوات التي تهدد المدنيين.
Officers and soldiers of the Libyan army, Gaddafi has lost the right to give you orders, having been accused by the International Criminal Court of crimes against humanity in Libya. This is a huge relief for you, as there is no legal and moral reason to obey his orders. Any forces that continue to coordinate or to command and control forces involved in combat actions from bases or military installations will be considered as a threat to the civilian population and will be targeted by NATO forces.